We have a clear Redfield. No, that's the survivor I like the most. Clear Redfield. The skin, the most beautiful skin in the game. Operation done. Hook him up. We get a barbecue. We don't have barbecue. Nowhere to hide. That was a good play. Why do you care so much about the middle gen? Why do they care so much about the middle gen? See, like, each time they're coming back to the middle gen, they're pushing it so hard. Nice. The middle gen is the hardest to do against the Baba. Then, like, honestly, why are they pushing the middle gen each time? You see, they're not doing anything else. Perhaps them one in the house. They're back. Top again. I don't get the idea, like, if you push up the middle gen, like... Yeah, okay. I can do that one, I don't care. But I do care about that one. Are you fuck?
Yeah.
Timbers. You will be back, I know. You are coming back. Destroying a pigeon position. Light on the window. That's why. Oh, mamma mia. Do not push the chain in my face. Do not do that. Not in my face. They kinda broke the fridge, and I know, but I'm still trying to do my if I can push them out from the middle. For some reason they care about this one too much. I think we can win now. Victoria stands on the hook. Ay, ay, ay. Come on, you're light. She will go. She's going. That's a light, 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 light position. Light. You're going to use light on the window. Nah. God damn. Yo Fuma, welcome. And Johnny. My god man, this game is annoying. But I'm up, up, up. Fuck. getting to my nerves for some reason. Okay, hook him up. Everyone is dead, hook. Stop! Well, at least that's okay. I don't know, something from this game got my nerves. But that was a good match, I have to say they played well. They played well.